Gabby Kelly here in Bridgeport, Connecticut, the site of NXT TakeOver 25, streaming live tonight on the WWE Network. And just like the last 24 NXT TakeOvers, TakeOver 25 has already garnered a lot of buzz from the WWE universe. Someone else who's garnered a lot of attention in recent days is Goldberg. It was announced late Thursday night that Goldberg would appear on SmackDown Live this coming Tuesday for the first time ever. Now, this news comes shortly after Goldberg's Super Showdown opponent, The Undertaker, was announced for Monday Night Raw to address their upcoming match. Now, these two titans have never met in one-on-one in-ring action before, so it'll be interesting to see what they both have to say. Earlier today, I caught up with several NXT superstars to get their thoughts on this major announcement. NXT champion Johnny Gargano heads into TakeOver tonight with his title on the line against Adam Cole, and Gargano has a streak of his own, competing in more consecutive NXT TakeOvers than any other NXT superstar. On the Goldberg news, Gargano had to say, "It's incredibly cool to see Goldberg on SmackDown, a brand that he has never appeared on before. See, Goldberg had his streak and I have mine. He always says, who's next? And I'll be saying the same thing after I beat Adam Cole tonight." Now, Matt Riddle will face off against Roderick Strong tonight, and he simply said, quote, "If Goldberg is going to SmackDown for the first time ever, then after I'm done with Roderick not so strong tonight, I'll head to Raw for the first time ever and deal with Brock Lesnar like I said I would, bro." Well, Matt has called out the Beast on social media before, but excitement is running rampant here in Bridgeport, Connecticut, ahead of NXT TakeOver 25. So stick with us here at WWE.com and all of WWE's social platforms for more updates all night long.